Hi, I am Dimitris, and in this presentation, we'll talk about the line of best fit. When we have the scatter diagram of two variables x and y, we can easily draw the line of best fit. The line of best fit is a line that best represents our data. It can be drawn by hand under the following steps. In first step, we start by estimating the mean point of our data. The mean point is the point that has as its coordinates the means of both variables x and y. So, when we look for mean point, we are just looking for the point with coordinates x mean and y mean. Have in mind that the line of best fit must pass through the mean point. In second step, we draw the line of best fit in a way that it splits our data points in two equal size groups. By that, we mean that half of the points must lie above the line, while the rest of them must lie under it. Let's see an example. Draw the line of best fit for the following data. You see that we have two variables, x and y, and some values of them are given. For example, for the variable x, we have the values of 4, 6, 9, and so on, while for the variable y, we have the corresponding values of 1, 4, 5, and so on. We've already seen in previous presentation how to draw the scatter diagram for this data. And now, let's suppose that the scatter diagram for this data is the following. We will now draw the line of best fit according to the steps that were mentioned before. In first step, we start by defining by calculating the mean point. So we just calculate the mean of x, which is equal to 12.6, and the mean of y, which is equal to 11.3. Thus, our mean point is the point with coordinates 12.6 and 11.3. And as you can see in the graph in front of you, the mean point is denoted. Then in second step, the line is drawn under the following rules. At first, it must pass through mean point, and then it must divide our data points in two equal size groups. Indeed, the red line in front of you, which is actually the line of best fit for the given data, does split our data points into equal size groups. Notice that on top of this line there are exactly 5 points, while under it there are exactly 4 points. We'll finish this presentation with some notes. The line of best fit is an approximation of our data. It can be used to estimate values of the independent variable that are not collected in the sample. But it is not so accurate since, as we said, it is made by hand. In fact, different people can sometimes draw different lines and can come up with slightly but different conclusions. So a more dependable method is needed if you want to express the relationship between the two variables. For any questions about this presentation, you can leave comments down below or you can contact me on one of the following, either on my email or on my Facebook page. As always, thank you for your time.